Take a look at this text file. If I asked you to replace the word dog with the word cat, how would you do it? You would probably would go to the Edit menu and select Replace. Then you would type dog in the Find What section, then type cat in the Replace With section. Then you would press the Replace All button, right? But what if we had to update this file over and over? Well, we can use Power Automate to make this process much easier for us. But before we go to Power Automate, we need to save this text file in our OneDrive. We are in OneDrive. To save the text file in this location, we need to click on the Upload menu and choose Files. The File dialog box will appear. Select the file and press Open. You will see that the text file has been uploaded into our OneDrive. Now we are ready to create our flow in Power Automate. We are in Power Automate. We can create a new Power Automate flow by pressing the Create button on the left. Select Instant Cloud Flow. We need to give the Power Automate flow a name. Now select Manually Trigger a Flow and press Create. Press the Insert a New Step button. In the search box, type in Get File Content and select the Get File Content action. We can find the text file by pressing the folder. Click the arrow on the right. You will see a list of the files in OneDrive. When you find the text file, select it. Let's insert a new step. In the search box, type in Compose and select the Compose action. Click inside the Inputs box. We are going to create a replace function. Click the Expression tab on the right. Type this expression in the box and then press OK. You can also find this expression below in the description. Now we want to send ourselves an email of the updated file. Insert a new step. In the search box, type Send an Email and select the Send an Email action. In the To line, type in your email address. Type a subject in the subject line. Type in a body in the section. Click the link to show advanced options. Type a file name in the attachments name section. Click in the attachments content section. Go to Dynamic Content and choose Outputs from the Compose section. Press the Save button to save the flow. Now we are ready to test the flow. Press the Test button on the top left. Press the Test button below. Press the Continue button. Then press the Run Flow button. Press the Done button. Let's go to Outlook to check our email. Press to preview the file. You can see that the word dog has been updated to word cat. If you want to learn more about Power Automate, you should check out this video.